Fell in love with a Scorpio. It's a crazy story though. She was super pretty, the baddest in my portfolio. She was super sweet, I would eat her up like a Oreo. I don't know how I got her, I'm giving God all the glory though. And she was born in October or November, I really cannot remember. I hope it doesn't offend her. She told me that she loved me cause I was so sweet and tender, and I would always defend her, and I was not a pretender. But one day she was acting so mysterious. I was curious, and honestly I was furious. Wasn't talking to me, she really had me delirious. I was overthinking, I didn't know she was serious. I thought maybe she had found somebody else, but honestly she told me she was working on herself. She took some time off to focus on her mental health, and I had to accept it regardless of how I felt. But all in all, what I learned in the end is I love Scorpios. I swear Scorpios are 10, but be careful because as soon as you get in,
Scorpios, what's up? Somebody hate that you can see the future. Somebody hate you know what the fuck you be talking about. Somebody hate that you can read minds, but you can't be mad. You can't hide your gift, Scorpio. You gotta shine bright. You can't let these people make you, dim your light. Don't do it. We ain't even made for it. You know we made for center stage. We made for center stage. I don't care what kind of Scorpio you are. Reserved, loud. You know, them loud ones. I don't like them loud ones. I'm gonna be real. Y'all be doing the most. Y'all be fighting too. I be like, I got chill Scorpio friends. I got one November Scorpio and one October Scorpio. You know what I'm saying? My October Scorpio, I ride with him hard as fuck. But my November Scorpio, I ride with her too. She don't like confrontation either, so it ain't that bad. What's up, y'all? How y'all doing? Y'all can get readings, okay? It's not Friday. Tomorrow's Friday. Oh, shit. All right, so we got breath of fresh air. So some of y'all need to take y'all asses outside. Y'all could be hanging out with y'all pets and stuff like that. Y'all need to take care of y'all pets. Make sure it's okay. Gnats could be really bothering you. You could be like, where the fuck are these gnats coming from? You know what I'm saying? These gnats getting on your nerves, okay? I seen some gnats outside. I'm like, why y'all over here by my house? Like, what the fuck? We got fresh air. So some of y'all need to go outside and take out some fresh air. Y'all need to just, you know, get you some sun. It's really important for you to do that, okay? Improving your health. Some of y'all are trying to improve your health. You're trying to improve, like, what you put in your body, you know what I'm saying? And that's good, okay? So you are a breath of fresh air to somebody. You help this person change their eating habits. You gave this person a new perspective of seeing things, all right? But now this person is a little bit addicted to your energy. You know, you kind of like a shaman to this person. You know, you like a person giving a lot of knowledge. So, you know, people a little addicted. I heard addicted. So a lot of people addicted to you because you are proving people's way of life, okay? And you really are a breath of fresh air because you're funny, you're witty, you're cool. You know, you a whole vibe. Damn, all right? Yeah, you positive as hell, and people like that shit. Damn, it's a lot of cars on the floor. I didn't even know this shit. Okay, so you can see some shit and be shocked about it. I'm gonna take this because I feel like I needed to know that for y'all reading. All right. So somebody likes the fact that you hella positive, okay? But they did a lot of research about some of the things that you've been saying, and they've been finding out that you've been a little bit in alignment. Now, let me tell you what happens. You drop gems on people, right? Then they go investigating, and it opens up a whole portal. It opens up another portal they mind, you know? A lot of y'all be like, man, I hate reading. You know, I hate school. It's not that. You don't like school. You don't want to read about that. That's not what you want to focus on. So when you get a topic that you really like, now you're researching. You're improving your health. You realizing that every chakra has a color and every color has a food that goes with that color. And if you're eating those foods and then eating those vegetables, they actually are improving your body, your overall function. And as you start to learn that, you move differently, okay? And it's giving you a lot of knowledge, you know what I'm saying? That's great. A lot of you guys are meditating. You don't really know what the fuck you're doing, you know what I'm saying? But you just sitting still and just trying that shit. Just see if it worked. And I mean, look, you done tried everything else, might as well, okay? Now, a lot of you guys are going to have some clarification on the word Jesus and this person's name, and it's not supposed to be this way. You could be calling a demon on you, and this could be why you sad every time you call this person's name. And it could be really hard, you know, understanding these kind of facts. But, you know, I don't know why, because a lot of y'all just know that these people are the powers that be. They don't want us to succeed. They want us to be struggling out here, you know, struggling in a way that feels comfortable. That's what they're trying to do. You know what I mean? So once you really understand that, you know, you want to be a baller, you know what I'm saying? You know you want to be successful. You know you want to be wealthy and you want to be comfortable. You want to be living insurance to insurance. You got to change your perspective. You know what I'm saying? I feel like that's what's happening to you, Scorpio. And I feel like now that it has happened to you, you're introducing it to other people, or other people are coming up to you like, hey, man, I keep seeing 444. Like, hey, man, you like, oh, bitch, you want to come over here and ask me for advice? Don't treat them like that. You know what I'm saying? Be like, yeah, I educate your dumb ass, okay? After you was acting like I was crazy before. But yeah, come over here and get this knowledge, bitch, okay? You know, but you want to do it with a smile. You know what I'm saying? But you knew the ass was coming. Now, there is somebody that is thinking about you, okay? And let's see what it is, because this is a stack of shit. You know, this is a lot, okay? So this person is thinking about you, and they want to make, it says, I want to make you mine. So this person is thinking about how they don't really want you to be out here in these streets like that. They want to cover you up, you know? They want to preserve you, okay? So whoever this is, they want to make you theirs, you know? But they thinking about it like, do you want to be kept? You know, like, can I keep you? Can I afford to keep you? Like, what the fuck? Like, what's your maintenance? You know what I'm saying? So somebody is heavily thinking about, you know, being real exclusive with you. It's just your everything I need, wanted and need. So somebody is thinking about how, like, when they think about your ass, you the truth, you know, they want to fuck with it the long way. You know what I'm saying? And it's important to them, you know, and they thinking about this. They haven't told you this, but you have improved this person's eating habits, their perception of life. I mean, this is a lot of upgrades, okay? It's hell of it. It says, you're the best thing that has happened to me. God damn. So somebody is in deep thought about all the energy that you bring. And I want to take a moment here. Because if this person feels like this, how the fuck do you feel, Scorpio? Do you feel like this person didn't teach you shit about nutrition? This person also kept your mind running like clockwork meditation in reverse. Do your research. This person didn't teach you a motherfucking thing, okay? And would stay positive. When this person would hit you with a negative stick, you had to redirect them most of the time. But this person did make you laugh. Would stay positive. Y'all had to up and up. Because it's the only card that's up. So this person made you laugh. This person's face was really cute. You like the way this person smiled. You like the person. Okay, so Scorpio, you like the aesthetics. Okay, so you like the aesthetics. And you felt like it was nice to just be around somebody. Okay, let me just, I had to make sure. Okay, so this person is now thinking about you in all this other way. This person didn't really give you a lot, though. This person didn't give you a lot, Scorpio. Because all you telling me is that this nigga look good. Or this girl look good. That's all the requirement is. You done upgraded the dog shit out, whoever fuck this is. Upgraded them like crazy. It says, the flashback I have about us are intense, bruh. When somebody flashback about you, they get hard in their pants. When somebody flashback about you, they drip a little bit. That is just, that's, I mean, in both ways. It says, don't wait around for me. They telling other people how they shouldn't even be doing that. This person is also thinking about how they may have had your ass waiting. That shit just dumb, though. Okay? I don't even know. It says, I'm coming in to show you a better version of me. So this person is trying to come back and show you something, but I don't even know if you're going to be around to see it. I don't know, you might be, because all you did was like this person's aesthetics. Okay, so whoever this is, you just like the way they look. I swear to God. It says, even though you're not with me, my love for you grows every day. I'm telling you, because y'all ain't together, and I'm telling you, you're not around, but you just like the way this person look. Whatever they presented to you, you don't like none of that shit, and they know you don't like none of this shit. They know that you check off all their boxes, and you know that they don't check off not one box except that they find it is. It says, I really fumbled you, and now I'm paying the price. Like I told you, okay? And they fumbled you because they didn't really even feel like they could have you because you were so intelligent. You upgraded this motherfucker every time you talked to them, and they had nothing to give to you, and that made them feel inferior when all they had to do was be theyself, okay? It says, you're my everything, okay? So somebody think about you all the time, every bit of the day, like, you know. And you could be an ex that could be in the limelight, or you could be somebody that is going to be like put above or on the stars. I heard stars, or maybe your name could be on the wall of fame or the star walk. I don't fucking know. I think this is in Los Angeles or something, but you could be a star. You're not going to be forgotten. Whoever this is, they're never going to forget you, but they're going to feel very bad because they always was in their head about you. All these cards came out sideways. So this person is always battling with their selves. Like, did I say the right thing? Do I sound stupid? It's just, I don't know. There's something here. It says, I miss you more every day. So whoever this is, they miss you a lot. They think about you every day, and every day you just go further and further away, and they don't know how to fix it. You know, they're scared. I want to hear your voice. So somebody wants to hear your voice to them. Somebody wishes that they saved voice memos of you, or they wish they would have, you know what I'm saying? Like somebody wish they would have kept it, but it was too cool. You like, it was like, I ain't going to keep, no, I don't want her to know that I want to hear her voice, or I don't want him to know that I want to. And that's just dumb. Like if you really wanted these voice members, or you may have wanted this person to send you a voice memo so you could always hear their voice, but this person is listening to you some kind of way. It says, I need space. This separation is needed right now, sideways. So they're talking about how, so somebody could have been like, you know, that could have been you. Yeah, I seen you. I seen a scorpion. Yeah, you could have told this person that you needed space right now. You needed separation. Because you, like I said before, this person was only offering you nice smiles, bruh. They weren't offering you shit else, okay? But you was upgrading everything for them. Let's see what the takeaway is, because that was a lot of cards. All right, so what's the takeaway for this situation for my Scorpio and this person? What's the takeaway for this situation? 9:09 on the clock. What's the takeaway for my Scorpios in this situation? All right, so that this person is a runner, or this person feel like you a runner, okay? And this person thinks about getting married to you. They want, okay, so yeah. So the takeaway is that this person is a runner, but they see something with you, Scorpio, and they want you to stop running. They want to be with you. Whoever this is, they want to see, they want longevity with you. They want to get married to you. They want a union with you, all right? That's a fact. Look at my phone's going off. I'll see y'all later. Bye.